Boy to the war is gone in the ranks of death. You'll find him. His father's sword he has girded on, and his wild heart slung behind him. Land of song, said the war. At least thy rights shall guard, one faithful heart shall praise thee. The men fell, but the foeman's chain could not bring his proud soul under. The harp he loved ne'er spoke again, for he tore its chords asunder and said, no chains shall sully thee, the soul of love and bravery. Thy songs were made for the pure and free. They shall never sound in slavery. Land of song, said the warrior bard, though all the world betrays thee, one sword at least thy rights shall guard, one faithful heart shall praise. When I was a young man, I carried me pack, and I lived the free life of the rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling. There's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun. And they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as our ship pulled away from the quay. And amid all the cheers, flag waving and tears, we sailed off to Gallipoli. Well, I remember that terrible day when our blood stained the sand and the water. And how in that hell that they called Suplavé, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turk, he was ready, I primed himself well. He rained us with bullets and shot us with shell. And in 5 minutes flat, we were all blown to hell. Nearly blew us back home to Australia. But the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain. We burned ours and the Turks burned theirs. Then we started all over again. Those who were living just tried to survive in a mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, while around me the corpses piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse overhead. And when I woke in me hospital bed, I saw what it had done, and I wished I were dead. I never knew there were worse things than dying, for I'll go no more waltzing Matilda. All around the green bush, far and near, for to hump tent and pegs, a man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. They collected the crippled, the wounded, the maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those proud, wounded heroes of Suva. And as our ship pulled into Circular Quay, and I looked up the place where my legs used to be, I thanked Christ there was no one there waiting for me. To grieve and to mourn or to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared. And they turned all their faces away. So now, every April, I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, renewing their dreams of past glory. I see the old men, all tired, stiff and sore, the weary old heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band played Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. But year after year, the numbers grow fewer. Someday no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, who'll come waltzing Matilda with me?
And their ghosts may be heard as you pass by the billabong.